New Zealand's dollar also is rather calm. Here we can see consolidation. Resistance at 0.73 still isn't breached to the upside. So watch support levels. The 50-day moving average, which is currently located around 0.7240, decline below this level will open the way down to 0.7150.